Traders, I'm not going to continue trading today. Here's my account. I've got, I'm down only $5,000, but that was because Tesla was very, very nice to me. But I do have two losing trades in Boeing and two losing trades in Wynn and one losing trade in Sono. Tell you what, I'm still trying to figure out exactly what went wrong today. And I think I've got the answer. The answer lies in the fact that I was down yesterday quite a bit. I was down 20-something thousand dollars. And deep down in my mind, in the way I see it, deep down in my mind, I was trying to make it back. Because there's no other excuse to that. If you take a look at my Boeing trade, I posted it in the trading room under 188.80. That was right over here. So you can see that the stop was maybe $1.20, maybe even less. And Boeing moved down much more than that. It moved down $1.60 or something like that. I definitely had it in my 1-to-1 risk reward target. I had enough time to take my partial, but I was probably trying to get, let's call it a huge winner. Like if Boeing would have come down under this low and would have continued coming down, and I could have more than 1-to-1 risk reward, and I could have like a huge fantastic winner. And then if Wynn would do the same, because I shorted Wynn here at 87.50, I believe that was somewhere around here. And again, the stop would have been like 50 cents. It reached like 70 cents target. So again, no excuse in Wynn again. Same thing, same idea, same system. I did not press the button because I was probably waiting for a huge winner in Wynn, a huge winner in Boeing. All worked well. Even Sono was at my target and I did not press the button. I was just waiting for an amazing, huge day that would probably bring me back to green territory and cover for my yesterday's loss or something like that. That's the only way I can see what happened today, because you know me, you know the way I trade, you know I usually wait for my targets and take them. I do not wait for pullbacks. I do take my targets very close to where I plan them. And yeah, that's definitely greed. Or greed, or I should call it maybe trying to make up for what happened. It's probably greed. There's nothing else I can say. Well, anyway, I learned my lesson today. And I'm not even trying to discuss my second trade in Wynn or in Boeing or whatever. And I'm not even going to go through my Tesla trade today, which was amazing. But it doesn't really matter. My only concern now is, why did I have a losing trade in Wynn and in Boeing, my first two trades? And I think I've got the answer. I'll see you all tomorrow. I just don't want to continue trading today. I'm not mentally capable. And you know what? I'm just very lucky that I'm only down $5,000. I am having a red week though. I am having a red week. See you all tomorrow.
Thank you for watching our video. Before you go, we invite you to take Trader's free welcome course. It was designed to teach you the basics of Wall Street trading. Click here to sign up for this no risk, no cost offer. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel where you can view many more stock trading videos. Questions or comments, please submit them below.